We opened Red Brick in 2009. Produce is all from local suppliers. Our meats we cut ourselves. They supply us with the New York strips and we cut them. Hamburgers, same thing. It comes in bulk and our guys make them before every shift. So. On a rainy night, so loud and clear.